Good morning, Seminole High. Today is Friday, October 14th, and you're watching Tiger TV.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Goes out to Haley Ann Carr, Helena Gilton, Briella Henry, and Mary Smith.
Happy birthday and have a great day.
For lunch today, in the cafeteria, they have turkey and sausage gumbo, and in the kiosk, spicy chicken patty on bun.
Attention seniors, senior dues are now being collected. Dues are $50 and are due Friday, December 16th. You can get your senior due envelope from your English teacher, and dues are to be returned to your English teacher or Ms. Tenney, room 322, before school or at lunch. You must pay your dues in order to participate in graduation and prom.
Decorating the school for homecoming has been moved to tomorrow, Saturday, October 15th. More information is available in Google Classroom. Those students who can help can earn service hours. Homecoming dance guest forms are available in the main office before school at lunch recesses. The deadline to submit completed forms is Wednesday, October 26th.
Freshman girls basketball trials will be held Wednesday, October 19th from 5 to 6:30 p.m. An up-to-date physical and paperwork are needed in order for you to try out. You must sign up with Coach Adams in the old gym to receive paperwork and sign up.
The Thibodaux High School Fish Fry Fundraiser will be held Tuesday, November 8th, 2022 from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Order forms are available in the main office.
Would you like to enjoy a smoothie at lunch? On Tuesday, October 18th, Smoothie King will deliver pre-ordered smoothies to you at your lunch. Smoothies must be pre-ordered and prepaid. Orders will be taken outside the guidance office at A and B lunches today and Monday. Smoothies will be $5. Students are asked to bring exact change.
Remember, Tigers, that good behavior earns rewards. We will have another Good Behavior PBIS Stress Down Day at the end of the second marking period for any student who does not receive an office referral for the entire second 9 weeks.
Keep it up, Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Thank you.
Today I'm here with
Jonathan Vicks,
a senior member of the cross country team. Jonathan, how is the season going so far for you and your team?
The season has been going very well so far. Many of us have PR'd, and I'm hoping this gets us state.
All right, thank you so much.
Hey, fighting Tigers, fight all the way. Hey, fighting Tigers, win this game today. You've got the know-how, you're doing fine. Hang on to the ball as you hit the wall and smash right through the line. You've got to go for the touchdown, run up the score. Make the mighty Tigers stand right up and roar. Fight with all your might as you win tonight, and we'll supply the rest for the victory of THS. T-I-G-E-R-S, Tigers!
Don't forget to roar. Be respectful, open-minded, accountable, and responsible. This concludes today's broadcast of Tiger TV. Have a great day and weekend.